Eyes up. I'm not dying for Flash or you, dumbass.
New intel. Melee enemies with kinetic shields to open them up. Got it?
They have fled recently, leaving snacks in their wake.
They had the right idea. Somebody find the back entrance.
Best dirty movie I ever saw. Oh, crap!
This door will not hold. We must barricade it.
You stay here, pal.
No more freaks.
Something scared him off?
People.
Sharky. You ever wear a necklace made out of people teeth?
It's no good shooting those transport drones. The skull ship just grabs them up quicker.
Look, buddy, I'm just trying to unload these teeth. Is gambling with the lives of innocents. Old habits die.
This is Lois Lane with a message via the Metropolis Emergency Broadcast System. I'm reaching out to any survivors. I'm staying avoiding the invaders, and I'm looking for others who need help. 8 million people live in this city, and right now, most of them are missing. The invaders are snatching up survivors. You're still human. Cover, stay out. Since returning to Metropolis, Green Lantern has surrounded the skull ship with an impenetrable shield while preventing U.S. onboard from entering the ship. Right now, it's clear the shield is not there to protect us from the skull ship, and neither is Green Lantern. Before they all shut down, MTV movie scanners were saying that the military can't get into the ship at this point. I don't think they'd be able to do anything that they could get here. After I upload this report, I'll find a new location. Whatever secure means at this point. Send me Metropolis. Stay alert. Stay hidden. And if you can, look out for one another.
Gonna hang out!
Back to the hole, everybody!
Ballers, I already got ya! No, wait.
Gwen saying Wallace got you.
Selecting new target. We make a good double act, Harley.
Great point. Still. Failed it.
Dig a heart with his own man.
Focusing on a new target!
Send your scaly ass into any hot zones before?
She did not.
So,
No destabilizing countries and shit. Huh.